Oconto County Public Health has announced they're accepting more appointments for eligible groups. Currently, that includes only people in phase 1A and 1B. Appointments can be made over the phone, but they will not be accepted over voicemail. They say if you're not able to connect with someone, then you should hang up and try to call once again.